Okay, guys, here we go. He's taken down face first.
Now we have Dean Ambrose on the attack.
Oh, and he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
Let's take a moment to talk about Dean Ambrose. For those that haven't seen much of him, what can we expect tactic-wise from him tonight?
If you ask me, the best word to describe Dean Ambrose is crazy. The man is borderline certifiable. He probably shouldn't even be allowed out here.
Here in the early going, he's got a spring in his step and some fire in his eyes. We'll see if that translates to a victory.
Brock Lesnar sent shockwaves through WWE like never before when he debuted on SmackDown in 2002. Lesnar became the youngest WWE champion in history when he beat The Rock at SummerSlam that year.
He lands the dive perfectly. An easy kick out there.
And we continue.
Brock Lesnar starting to teeter. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
That confidence he had on his face at the start of this match sure has disappeared, and with good reason. He's taken quite a beating.
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good. I guess not.
The Beast Incarnate put the sports entertainment world on notice when he returned to WWE in 2012, and the fate of the WWE World Heavyweight title hung in the balance when Lesnar won it again in 2014.
Brock Lesnar is considered one of the greatest combat sports athletes in history. Nothing will compare to WrestleMania 30 when the Beast Incarnate became the one who broke The Undertaker's undefeated streak at the Showcase of the Immortals.
There's the cover. Can he do it? Three! No, a kick out just in time.
What a match.
Brock Lesnar with a nice reversal. Wow, can't believe Dean Ambrose got out of that one. Driven face first. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Kick out at the last moment.
Brock Lesnar is down, but he ain't out yet. Powered through to survive there.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. It's all academic from here.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Dean Ambrose is not someone to sleep on. Oh, the reversal by Brock Lesnar. Brock Lesnar going to work now. Just making his presence felt there. Watch out, Brock Lesnar's dialing it in. He's firing on all cylinders.
He is a one-man gang in there.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
He's too quick for him there. Just a hellacious power slam. This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
I don't know about you, but Raleigh is by far one of my favorite cities to travel to while on the road with WWE. These fans are so passionate and engaged.
Definitely not where you want to be right now.
He's got to find a way to get out of this, Michael.
And he goes down hard. Oh, this is dangerous right here.
Look at this.
Ah, And now Dean Ambrose finds himself in a tough spot.
And at this point, how much more does he have to give?
The amount of punishment he's absorbed in this match is absolutely insane. A lesser man would have given up and walked away by now.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
No question about it, Cole.
Brock Lesnar's keeping a good tempo now, guys.
Can he do it here? One, two, and a kick out at 2.5.
He just powered out there, Cole.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
I don't know how much more of these superstars.
Oh, that could have been it.
Could have been, but it wasn't. We have plenty of match still to go.
This has been a war. All respect given. It looks like Dean Ambrose could be done for.
Tonight may not be his night, guys.
You know what? It's just not his night, fellas. I mean, he's already executed his finisher twice, and neither time did it lead to victory. That just tells me he just doesn't have it tonight.
This one could go either way, guys. It might just come...
Look at that, the shooting star.
It could be over here. Two.
And Ambrose is rolling now, Michael.
And it's reversed.
Now we have Dean Ambrose on the attack.
Dean Ambrose is a force within the ring. Dean Ambrose is not someone to sleep on.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore. Looks like Dean Ambrose is starting to turn it up.
Brock Lesnar with a nice reversal. And it's Dean Ambrose able to break free.
Wait a minute.
Incoming.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
Bang! Dirty deeds.
That has got to be it.
Can he score the pin?
Two!
He's not going to like this.
Ambrose, yes! Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Will he be victorious?
Two!
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Here is your winner, Dean Ambrose!
Big singles win here, guys.
Without a doubt, he is among the most dominant guys on the WWE roster right now.
And listen to this rally crowd show their appreciation for such a great match.